poor bastard. Protect the game cargo. Over. Move. Left. We need to be gone before the whole place gets shut down. Corridor goes around to the left.
Wait!
What the?
Everyone thinks they're the good guy.
You're a joke.
Move it!
Screw you!
Takes a bullet in the test tube. Hold by the door. Then we get a move on. Man, these apes are pissed. It's almost like they've been experimented on. Townley, get back here. We need to stick together. Unit. It's over in that container. Come on! Here we go! Get her on ice before the sell-by.
Okay, steady. Easy does it, Em. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way. Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig!
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
missed the window! Agency response team's already in the building!
It's never too late! We're going! Let's go!
It's too risky, Bandito! That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it!
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay, okay! Alright, you go, I'll stay in cover!
Fuck it, fine by me.
And the dead bodies?
I'm lucky I'm not one of them!
Come on!
Let's go!
FIB, Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man!
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a bullet for my country!
Pull it up! Get us out of here!
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. Who's this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I have
had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you. But you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street you!
I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo!
Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect!
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
at that! You gotta love rural America!
You been swimming in some hell toilet?
Come on, then. Make me suffer. Getting there.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
How you doing?
Hey, man.
Hey, Dave!
What's up, Franklin?